All right, let's get in another corporate then. Cosmo Films. That stock has been fire in this year itself. It's up close to around 70% or thereabouts. They've recently announced their foray into the FMCG segment. Now, that's going to be quite interesting because they're getting into a B2C vertical now. They've launched a couple of products. Well, to understand what do they expect from here, we have Mr. Pankaj Poddar who joins in to fill us in with all those details. Hi, Pankaj. Thanks so much for joining in. Well, interesting development out here. You're getting into FMCG. What is the revenue potential over here? And, what is the investment you're making as well, given the fact that you're moving into this new vertical? Go ahead.
Yeah. Good afternoon to all the viewers. It's a very innovative launch by Cosmo subsidiary, Cosmo Specialty Chemicals. And the product name is Febritizer. It will give 99.99% protection against viruses, germs, bacteria, and it gives protection even after 7 days of post ironing, and we have also got it tested against human coronavirus from a US lab, and it safeguards our clothes against human coronavirus. As far as the revenue is concerned, it's the first foray of Cosmo Group, Cosmo Enterprise, into a consumer product. We have a lot to learn. We have launched this product on Amazon and Flipkart. And over the period, we are going to launch this in the modern trade as well as traditional trade. So it's too early to predict, but when we have talked to various customers who have used this product, we've got encouraging responses. They said this is the need of the hour. And we are going to invest on this product over marketing efforts over the coming period. So we will try to make it large from our perspective.
Okay. Mr. Poddar, if you could just give us more details in terms of how exactly would this protect against COVID-19? I mean, have you done any kind of, trial data to show whether this product actually protects? If you have, can you share the data with us?
Yeah, we can certainly share the data. We have got it tested from a US lab. And there are very few labs in the world right now which does the testing for the human virus, coronavirus. And we got the testing, and yes, it can be provided to CNBC channel.
All right, Pankaj, we'll wait for that. But, give us a few more details. You're telling us that the revenue potential is huge. You can't give us a number, but at least on a broader time horizon, maybe by 2024, 2025, the next 4 or 5 years, you believe you can scale this business up to what revenue levels? And also, you don't know about the revenue potential. At least you can tell us what is the investment you are making as of now. Is there a particular, a number that you could give us?
Yes. So, see, there are two things. One is we will launch more products, and we will not limit ourselves to only Febritizer. This is a great product. This was innovated after almost 12 months of innovation by our research team. We had given this objective to them last year in the month of March, April, to try and make a product which can safeguard against COVID. And they came out with this idea and made this product. As far as the sales are concerned, the product has a potential to at least 200 crores over a period of 4 years, 5 years, or even more. It's a new thing for the market. It's a new thing for the customers. Customers are very excited to see something like this, which can protect their clothes from germs and viruses and bacteria, because normally the washing only cleans the cloth, while these products can make them germ-free and so on and so forth. As far as the investments are concerned, there were some investments done on the research of this product because almost for a year the team was involved. So there was human effort. There were a lot of trials which went on with this. But majority of the investments will happen on the marketing side. We have already started some digital marketing. And I think over a period of next 12 months, we are looking forward to spend 8 to 10 crores on the marketing of this product. And as we learn, being the first consumer-facing launch from our side, we will continue to expand our marketing expenses for this product, building up a strong sales team, building up a strong supply chain team as well.
Okay, I just have a two-part question. what kind of sales have you already done in this particular product? Any product which already exists which offers the same thing? And would you caveat it saying that you still have to carry out COVID protocol, because at the end of the day someone will spray their clothes with this and think that they might just be immune from COVID. So would this product carry a caveat as well?
Oh, absolutely. You know, this is, we are trying to safeguard the clothes, and obviously, you know, it's not just COVID. Important thing is that it also protects against viruses, bacteria, and germs. Nobody can guarantee that, because, you know, the human coronavirus is happening more through breathing the virus contained air. So obviously, to that extent, not. But we also understand that touching surfaces and all those things can also result in COVID. So to that extent, it is going to help. It's a larger launch, not just relating to COVID. It's an overall protection for the human being from from the diseases which goes from the clothes. So to that extent, it will safeguard more. As far as this product is just launched, it's too early to say. It's launched only 2-3 days back, and we have already got orders of more than 50 bottles. There are more than 15,000 views on YouTube for this product. So it is spreading very fast. It's going in the market, and we do expect that there will be a large pickup by the consumers for something like this. Because even if you see historically, we all have been using one or the other disinfectant for our clothes. And this for the first time, if somebody has gone to the gym, if there's a patient, if there's a child at home, you need protection for your clothes, right? So this is not something that was not there. It was, we were using disinfectants at our home. But the thing was, there was nothing specific which gave 99.99% protection against all these different types of viruses, the germs and bacteria. So this is for the first time that a protection like this has come in the market. We have already applied a patent for this product because it is very innovative in nature. And I'm sure that it will be replacing all those disinfectants which consumer was using use as a part of their washing. So this will replace all those things. And I feel that this should be adopted by consumers at large.
Okay, just quickly, any other product which already exists in the market that does this? You mentioned a patent. And would this mean that you're now launching yourselves into FMCG, more products in the pipeline?
Yes, so we will launch more products as we move along step by step, as we learn this business over the period. So yes, we are going to launch more products. And yes, there are products which are there in the market. But as far as we understand, there's no product which gives protection against coronavirus. There is no product which gives protection even after ironing. And there's no product which continues to give protection to the customers for a period of 7 days. So to that extent, we have made a much superior claim for our customers. And overall, it will be a better product in the market.
Got it. Thanks a lot for that, Pankaj, for stopping by and, in fact, giving us those details. It appears a relatively smaller product. You're optimistic about the future, but we'll have to see how that plays out. Nonetheless, the stock is excited. And in fact, it's been a big outperform, I guess, because of your core business has been doing well. This is the new avenue that you're looking at. For the time being, though, we'll slip into a short break. On the other side, Manish